Hi, I am Dr. Kaushal Yadav, Senior Surgical Oncologist and Clinical Lead at Narayan Hospital, Gurugram in Surgical Oncology Department. How cancer can be detected or suspected early? This educational video is about that. There are certain warning signs which should be identified. These include change in bladder or bowel habits like constipation, loose motion or difficulty in passing urine, any sore or any ulcer which is not getting healed or taking time longer than usual, any unusual bleeding from any part of the body, any thickening or lump in breast, testicle or any other part of the body, indigestion or difficulty in the swallowing, any obvious change in a pre-existing mole or the wart, a nagging cough or a cough which is not getting healed, or change in the voice. These warning signs should not be ignored and you should get them identified and examined by a doctor, because early detection is the best possible chance of cure for a cancer. Thank you.